Zevin from DNC. Have you ever wondered how you can remove an image background even without using a Photoshop? This is my twin sister, Zevin number 2. In this video, I'm going to share with you how you can remove a background of an image using a very simple tool, and it will just take you 5 seconds. The tool that I would like to share with you is actually called remove.bg. Okay, remove.bg. So what is so cool and so great about this tool is that it's completely free to use and it's very very easy to use. Okay, so what kind of images that we are looking at is that you can actually remove the backgrounds, right? Not only you can actually remove portrait image like this, people image, you can actually do it with products. Product images, animals, cars, or even 2D graphic image like this, okay? So usually why people will be removing the background simply because that they would like to change the background color, or they would like to actually replace a different background image from that, right? So how fast that we are looking at? We are looking at less than 5 seconds. You can actually remove that without any going through like Photoshop, you know, things like that. It's very very fast. Now I'm going to do a demonstration right here, right? So I do have my files prepared with me already. Yeah, so I'm going to do the demonstration for 3 different type of images. So the first one over right here, I would like to remove completely the whole tables and the whole backgrounds designs over right here, right? So I don't like my office per se. Yeah, so what I do is that I'm going to just drag and drop, drag my image over right there, drop it, and let's count. That's it. How fast was that? Definitely less than 5 seconds, depending on your internet speeds, yeah? So this is what you get, okay? Your original image, and you can actually remove the whole background, and this is what you get, a transparent background from that, okay? Let's do it one more time, yeah? So this time, I'm going to use a different image from here. I'm going to use a product image, yeah? A watch over right here. So same things, I'm going to do it drag and drop very very fast. You will get a transparent background from that. So this image is slightly a little bit different because there's a shadow, okay? There's actually a shadow over right here, and it depends on your original image quality, yeah? So sometimes you might not be able to get a perfect transparent background from there. You might have like some shadow left over right here, or sometimes you know, you just don't get a perfect remove, but this is good for majority of the images already. Okay, so let's try another one over right here. I have another one, food restaurant kind of like image, right? So same thing. What I'm going to do later on is I'm going to replace my background image from there. Okay, so it depends on your internet speed sometimes, and also it depends on the size of the image. Sometimes it'll be a bit laggy, okay? So yeah, that's it. But it shouldn't be too long, yeah? So just now the first two is quite fast, yeah? So this is how it goes. Right after you get it, you can just click on the download buttons right here, and you just save it to your folders, right? So ready for you to use it later on. So very very easy, yeah? But I'm going to do direct demonstration because I already saved it earlier. So this is what you're going to have it, right? Right after you remove the background, and in my case, I don't like my office. This is actually my home office. So I don't like my home office over right here. I don't like this table. I don't like my background. I would like to change it to a much more, you know, like proper office setups, right? So this is what you can do. Yep. After you have the files, this is the one that I remove my what you call that? The background image, right? So I have my transparent image and only you know, the element itself, yeah? So right after that, I'm going to just drag and drop over right here, and I will have my image, and you can just do some resize to make sure that the ratio itself makes sense to the image, or else it will look a little bit of fake, yeah? So just do some adjustments over right there, and that's it! You will have your office background change. And right after that, you can actually just do the save of this image. Yeah? I'm actually doing it on a Google slide. You can do it with PowerPoints or any kind of slides image. That's it. Yeah, very very easy. Okay, you just need to find a wallpaper image and remove that. I mean, you just remove the background and you replace your image from there, yeah? So same thing, this is the earlier food image that I have. I don't like the tables, the table backgrounds like this, yeah? So I would like to change it to something like this. So it seems that a guy is actually doing a photo shooting for my restaurant, yeah? So I have my food just now being removed, the background image. Same thing, I'm going to just drag and drop. Too big, I'm going to resize a little bit to make sure that the ratio fit into the three, I mean, fit into the other two dishes, right? So that's it. You know, like very fast and very quick, right? You can actually do Photoshop from there already. Okay, so same, this watch, I don't like the black color. I would like to do it with a very elegant red colors, right? So I'm going to do the same thing. So right here. Yeah, so my image earlier, I removed that, and this is what I'm going to do. Very, very fast, together with the shader, very nice, very elegant, and that's it. I can even put some text over right here, yeah, but I'm not going to do that in this video itself. So, this is how you're going to remove your background image without using Photoshop. Very, very fast. These two is actually called remove.bg. that I would like to introduce to you.
Thank you for watching our video. If you like our video, remember to help us like and share. And if you have yet to subscribe to our YouTube channel, remember to click on the subscribe button and most importantly, hit on the bell icon so you'll be able to get notification when we launch our new video. See you in the next video.